stop. All right. Very good. Well, what we're showing here is the recreation of how the alarm was spread around town that the regulars are out of Boston, coming out of Boston and heading to Concord. As the textbooks have told it through the years, the British are coming. It's kind of a misnomer because at the time, all the colonists were also British. So why would they say the British are coming? We're British. What they said were the regulars are coming, because that is what the regular army was called, the regulars. So what you're going to see is a horse and rider coming up and telling Francis Faulkner, who had been the captain of Acton's West Militia Company, that the British were coming to Concord and to muster his men and head there. What you will see here, once the alarm arrives here, is Colonel Faulkner will come out in his night clothes and he will fire three shots into the air, which was the signal for his men to rally here at his house, and that the time had come for them to march. After he fires three shots, you'll hear another three shots somewhere off in the distance, and then yet three more shots further off than that. In that way, you'll hear how the alarm got spread around the town. The same thing was happening at the other militia and minute company captain's home. I think what we'll do, while Colonel Faulkner goes in and prepares himself to look sleepy, we'll have our musicians play a tune for you, and then when the horse and rider arrives, you'll see that depiction of Colonel Faulkner receiving the alarm.
Thank you. Very brave act of the Dr. Weapon to pick up the flag, so very courageous of you.